I'm on your left again. Sure if my theory is valid, but I believe setting the bicycle on a higher pass level to pedal up it actually provides more power because of the higher amperage being used. On your left. Thank you. Karma. normal, there's actually speed limits on the Monon. Further north in Westfield, there are typically not. There are sections when you get through corners and things. I'm on your left. On the side of this trail that says no recreational use allowed, so you're not allowed to have any fun. Get into Carmel, there are a lot of trails that split off, so we'll have to go adventure those someday. I believe after this, crossing this road, we get into Carmel proper itself. This is downtown area of Carmel, Indiana. Over here on the right is Bub's Burger. I think it's one of three locations. They have a burger eating challenge. It's a 1 pound burger. You eat it and then you get a regular picture on the wall. And you eat more of them. And you get progressively more or larger pictures. But I don't believe the burgers ever free. So, you get 6 burgers, you're gonna spend well over $120. taste good. I've done a single burger, and I don't recommend getting it medium rare because it's really bloody and gets kind of gross. Hello. So Carmel, if you can't tell, has a fair amount of high income earners and high dollar property. Kind of unfortunate. Right here was a, kind of a strip mall, but there was a bicycle shop right here off the trail, and they had electric bikes. I'm not sure if the city forced them out, but they were forced to move somewhere else, and I think it was during COVID, and I've seen an article that said that they may have to close because their rent has gone substantially up, so it's made it almost impossible for him to stay in business affordably. So that is unfortunate for urban progress. Over in this open area, they have what's called a Kinder Market, where they have it's kind of a German Christmas market throughout December and maybe the end of November. Over here, they've got a synthetic ice rink. I think it's open until February, or well, this month. Call box with a small lending library in it. Well, not lending, but a free library. Carmel likes their artwork and statues. There's a substantial amount of artwork in all of the roundabouts that go through the county, or well, through their town, but through the county. These are their municipal buildings. They've got like parks intermixed with it, so it's kind of nice. 15. It's right up here. There's a little kind of wetlands park. I'll show you that and then I'll head back. I'm on your left. This here is this kind of wetlands park, and then there's a community center up here. It has kind of a nice pool, basketball courts, etc. So we'll go in here. See if we can see anything. I doubt it. It's kind of chilly. Come down here and fished before. There's a lot of bass hiding underneath the lily pads or what have you during the summer in the tall grass. Hello.
Bye.